hooked up the bush hog, headed to the pellet field. See what it looks like, see if we got any dogs.
Any dogs, yeah. Keep running out of the middle of the field right there. Got that millet bush hogged. I'm gonna go ahead and fill my sprayer up and spray the other half of it and kill it. It's less than 2 weeks now to dove season starts, so we're gonna try to keep getting them in there. Try to knock it down, bush hog it, and get ready to plant. new tire I just put on Clark's car. Got a screw right there in the sidewall. I hope I can fix it. I'm gonna try to get it jacked up. See if I can put a patch on the inside. See if I can put a jack somewhere on here. See how it goes. These back always wear out quicker than front on this car. Clark said he can't figure it out. I got a pretty good idea though. Fix it. Got the tire patched up. I was able to fix it. Saved me about $170. We'll get this tire put on. Get him out of my vehicle. Another nail in my lawnmower tire. Always something. Get that pulled out. Alright, I'm gonna get it plugged, I guess. I hope. This in there. Let's see if it's gonna hold. This thing's handy right here. About 24 pounds in this one. We're gonna call that good. One more flat to fix, looks like today. About time for some new ones. Get all this stuff up. Alright, I'm about gonna put all this stuff up and call it a day. Y'all subscribe, Zach Crowley 27. Thank y'all.